It is September 27th in the year of our Lord.
Why did it get so loud?
Evening, almost.
Evening, almost night. Never before have I kept a diary, but they say that it might be a chance for me to reclaim the memories I have lost. Besides, writing entails a clarity of thought, makes it easier to distinguish facts from imagination. That was a really quick chapter. Oh, press any key. Derp, derp.
It is September 27th, in the year of our Lord, 1864. Evening, almost night.
Oh, we went back in time.
Never before have I kept a diary, but they say that it might be a chance for me to reclaim the memories I have lost. Besides, writing entails a clarity of thought, makes it easier to distinguish facts from imagination. I'm home again after 10 years absence. I'm relieved to find the house unscathed. That's good. It's the only roof I have over my head for now. I should light some candles and take a look around. No trace of my father. Did I honestly think he would welcome me at the door? He vanished a decade ago, without so much as leaving a letter. The house feels strange, even though it has not changed one bit. There are fears creeping out of the darkness whose source I cannot define. But memories will come back. That's what they told me. Maybe then I will realize what happened to my father. And what happened to me.
Tab to read diary. Okay, space to continue. My father and his partner a few days after opening their pyrite mine. Candlestick. Oh, I see you in there. Give me it. Oh, yeah. Drawers are heavy as fuck. What is that? I don't like that sound. Me and my father in front of the inn. I was 7 at the time. Jacob and Nicholas, May 12th, 1843. There we go. Rotate to find a hidden message. He approached me for making faces and not standing straight, although he was the one who couldn't stand still, as you can tell. He gave me a good thrashing even though I didn't deserve it. Okay, that's... That's child abuse. Jesus Christ, can, like, it's my house. Can I not open any of the doors?
It's dark in here. I'll light the candles.
I light the candles. I missed some candles.
Upstairs. What could it be?
My father bought this land for practically nothing. His friend Judge Norton signed the contract and the deal was made. That's how they did it back then. My father knew what was hidden underneath. He just needed someone with the resources to open a mine. That's when he met George. Then he built the inn. Oh, it's creepy in the background. And for a time he was actually rolling in it. Good old days, but I'm afraid it's not coming back. Who put the painting in a drawer? Okay. Fine, I'll go upstairs. I don't wanna.
What are you doing here? This is private property.
Who the devil is he?
The house feels strange even though it has not changed one bit. There are fears creeping out of the dark whose sources I cannot define. But memories will come back, that's what they told me. Maybe then I'll- Thank God it was just the wind that blew the window open, but there's some disturbing guy by the well in front of the house. Apparently he wants something from me. He's pointing his finger at something. Who would wander around these backwoods and this late at night? Hope he's not dangerous. Just what I need right now. I'll go down and just ask him why he came here. Can we just stay inside and pretend we did?
Where the hell did he go? Hey! You still here?
I'd better take a look.
There's no wood in front of the house. The guy vanished into thin air. I don't know why I'm reading that. I don't need to read that. Why is the well in front of your house?
From the inside, but the door's locked? Maybe I can find something to cut through the chain.
That's mine. Oop.
Is some kind of clue for me? I should look into it.
What's with all the cans?
What the hell is this?
A newspaper clipping. This terrible crime shocked the peaceful local community. The deputy sheriff called to the inn to confirm the man's death. John Norton has been considered missing the last few weeks. The assailant was exceptionally brutal. The victim's throat was slashed and many cuts and burns all over his body suggest prolonged torture.
A gruesome murder? Here? John Norton. Sounds familiar. I don't feel like looking for that vagabond in the dead of night. I'd better go home.
Far home? Like, you're on your property. There's like a whole nother house over here. Is that like a stable? Nope.
What? You let yourself in? Hey, are you deaf? I'm talking to you.
Fuck. Oh, I can light the candles with the thingy. What?
Where did all this blood come from? Dear God. This is a good idea.
No? I'm gonna open this door. And, we're gonna pour some kerosene into this thing. Jesus Christ, the donkey scared me. My father's in first advertisement. He said to me, "We did it, boy."
There's another way in.
Find the side. I don't wanna.
Damn it, I can't open it. Maybe there's something in my briefcase that would help get it open. I have to get in there. Whatever happened. I hope it's not my father's blood. Am I delusional?
Oh my God, I just want you to stand up.
I need to get rid of them before I leave the basement. He's upstairs. What does he want from me?
Can we not? And can we not?
Has someone gone through my briefcase?
No. No.